How to submit your Amazon Associates tax information. Welcome everyone. In this step-by-step tutorial, I will show you how to fill out your Amazon affiliate tax forms. So to complete your tax information for Amazon affiliate program, first of all, log into your Amazon Associates account. Once you logged in on your Amazon affiliate account's dashboard or homepage, at the very top, you will see a notification prompting to fill out and submit the tax information. And if you don't fill your Amazon affiliate tax information, then you cannot add any payment method on your Amazon affiliate account. So it is very important to submit the tax information. So now here what you can do on your homepage, just click on submit tax information. And then you will be landed in this page. And if you don't get that notification, then on your Amazon Associates homepage, at the top right, just click on your email address and click on account settings. And eventually that will bring you to the same page. And here you can submit your tax information. So under payment and tax information, at the bottom, under change your tax information, you will find your current tax status. And as you have not complete tax information on your Amazon affiliate account, here it will be shown as incomplete. Now here you can see I have to fill my country tax form. If you are from different country, here you will have your country name. So now to fill out your tax form, in this page, click on your country current tax status. And then you will be landed on the page where you have to provide your tax information. So at first you have to select what is your tax classification. And here you will get two options, individual and business. So if you just own your Amazon affiliate account, only you are the person who is doing this Amazon affiliate program. Here make sure to keep it selected as individual. And if this for any big business or company, then here you have the business option, you can select on business. But most of the people gonna select individual. If you are just doing Amazon affiliate program on your website, blog, YouTube channel or any social media pages or account, then here just select on individual. But if you are doing it for any team or company, then you can select on business. So once you selected your tax classification, next you have to provide your real legal name that is used for tax reporting purposes. And here I have to provide the exact name that is found on my PAN card. And PAN card is actually permanent account number and it is used as taxpayer identification number aka TIN in our country, especially for individual. But for business, it will be different. It will be something like GSTIN. So here I have to provide my real name that is found on my PAN card. And PAN card is actually our go-to number for all things tax related. And this will be different for different country. I think for United States, the equivalent to PAN card would be Social Security Number, SSN, for individuals. But I cannot confirm that. If you are from USA, you might know that. I just searched it on internet. And for UK, I think it is National Insurance Number, NINO, which serves a similar purpose for tax and benefits. So here you will have different ID document option and you have to provide the name that is found on your ID document. So let me enter my legal name. Once you entered your real legal name, which is found on your tax ID, next it will ask you to provide your proprietary business name, if applicable, and it will be optional. And in case if you are an individual who is doing a proprietary business, you will actually need to provide the proprietary business name. Now this is only applicable for those where a business that is owned and operated by a single person or a group of people who are considered a single unit. And that mostly goes to business. If you falls under any company or any big team and you are doing Amazon affiliate marketing for them, then you can provide that business name. But as you have selected individual, here just leave this field, you don't have to fill this out. Now next, under reason of tax residence, your country will be automatically selected. If it is not, just select your country. And again, under your country of citizenship, the same country will be selected. And if it is not, again, you have to select your country. Now importantly, next, you have to provide your tax identification number. And here I have to provide my PAN number. And it will be different for different country. And here you will be informed what ID documents number you actually need to enter. So let me enter my PAN number, which is used for tax purposes, especially for individuals. So once you provided your tax identification number, now under it, you might or might not have these options. And the first option where it asks me to provide my MSMED ID, this is only applicable for our country. And as I am an individual and it is optional, I have to leave this field. I don't have to do anything here. And the same you have to do if you get any kind of option next as optional, you have to leave this field as you have selected individual. And then under it asks me to provide my GST registration number, which is optional. And it is only used for business purposes. If I had selected business, then I have to provide my GST number. And I don't have any GST number as I don't have any registered business in our country. And it is optional, so I have to leave this field. And you might have to do the same. If you have selected an individual, if you get any kind of such options as optional, then you have to leave that field. Or you can just search on internet if you have any doubt. Now, once you provided your tax information accurately, make sure the information you have provided is true and complete, and Amazon actually will not be responsible for any errors in the information you provide. So make sure your tax information is correct. So once everything is correct, now finally you have to add your signature. So here you have to type your full legal name. So let me again enter my full legal name. And at the bottom, the current date will be applied. The exact day, month and year will be automatically selected by Amazon when you are filling out this tax form. So once you fill out your Amazon affiliate tax form correctly, now at last at the bottom, click on submit. And then you will be landed in this page. And here under payment and tax information, you can see your current tax status as completed if you provide your tax information accurately. And here if I go to homepage, as you can see, there is no notification regarding tax information. But now here I have a different notification to submit my payment information. So once you filled out tax information, the next thing you have to do is submit your payment information, where you can add your payment method and link your bank account to Amazon affiliate account so that you can start receiving your payments that you earn through Amazon affiliate program. And that's for a different video. I will be making a different video how to add your payment method on Amazon Associates account. So make sure to subscribe to this channel. And that's it. That's how you can fill out, submit and complete tax information on your Amazon affiliate or Associates account. If you found this video helpful, please consider liking this video and leaving a comment. And if you want to add payment method or link bank account to your Amazon Associates account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.